stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come alive. Jumping in the shower and the blood starts pumping, get to school and the kids are all jumping, teachers like me working 5 to 9. Working 5 to 9, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving, they just use your mind, and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 5 to 9, all these kids that I have worked with, every subject grade, from intervention to mid, now it's time for me to take a permanent vacation. It's so hard to leave as I travel through the nation. Dreaming big dreams about playing with my grandkids. Sure will miss the life that I've lived, but it's been a good ride and I'm ready to sail away. I'm driving back to school for the last time that I worked there. Positive behavior and teaching them to care, getting ready to pass the feather to someone new. Working 5 to 9, teaching kids.